Sorry about the wait. I was just busy. Oh, and by the way, I purchased a Final Plants vs. Zombies 2 Modern Day, which is not really the Final World. Although that might be true for the updates. Okay. Now let's go back to playing Plants vs. Zombies. Oh wait, that's not me. Let's go back. Last time, we started... This world. Now that's Squash, he can kids kill enemies. It's too trap. Shut up, Squash does. Whenever a zombie gets near it, Squash will squash that zombie. Before I purchased that thing from Crazy Dave. Ooh, a present! I unlocked mini games. I'm gonna show you some mini games. Let's start this. Excuse me. I was drinking some Pepsi. That's my medicine time. But go get.
I won't take long. Ugh.
Sorry, I had to go get my medicine. Squash! And there our newspapers are. Rawr! This growl's kind of creeping me out. No. Oh, God, chill out! Oh, come on. Oh, chill out. Cannonball! Red squash, that is. I'm guessing this is Final Wave, right? Yes, it is. That's a perfect zombie. Or an all-star zombie. Hey now, you're an all-star. Did you? Yeah, I'm playing this on too. It's called an all-star zombie. But he's different. He's much more weaker. Oh, chill out. Even though I have this ice pea, snow pea. Oh, I should play a lily pad first, damn it! Ugh, sorry for foul language. Takes a while for him to shoot. That's a three-peater. We need to shoot three directions in one. But I showed something cool. We unlocked mini-games. Show one of them. Zombotany. Look. Look at them. I'm gonna show you how the three-peater works.
Potato.
They shoot three directions at once. Whoa, they shoot. Hey, don't hurt my sunflowers! Pasta. Get it. Hurry up, sunflowers! Produce! Produce! More sun! more sound you produce, the more times I can get. The more times I can try to use a feed feeder. Potato. I love that quote. Potato. Man, this is getting difficult. Guess I'll save that for later. In fact, I'll save the other minigames for later. In fact, I'm gonna save them for later. I'll see you later.